Vault number 20. All right, beginner's vault and nothing else. And I need elixir from ores and mobs. All right. Well, that means I don't have to go very far. I mean, I don't have to travel very far. I'm actually going south. Some stairwell. Okay, not a stairwell. Watch this vault be one where I don't get one fighter. Right, I have this now. Oh, that's a baby. Baby's dead. Hooray. Okay, is that the stairwell going up? You didn't count. I hate that sound. Ornate and lit, so you guys aren't. Come on. Oh, shit. Fuck. All right, we're leaving this area. Not dealing with us. Means I'm not doing ornate. Those ornate chest. Then again, I'm not going to deal with all these. There's something behind here which I really don't want to deal with. Oh, that, so I need to find a lodestone. Okay, 17 minutes. Let's look for a lodestone. That's interesting. How do I go down? It's not this way. I'm looking for a lowest stone. The rest can wait. Because I'm in a position to win the vault, so... I'm gonna say the design on these is a little odd. Not wasting time here. Not seeing a lodestone, but I am seeing ways up, so let's go take a look. Woodstone. Oh, you have gotta be kidding me. Of course I did not do this. Alright, okay. That is the correct one. Okay, lodestone. So, 9 minutes, that works. Let's see what I can get. Here in that. All right, let's just. And kind of short. Is there another way? Is there another way up? So it definitely feels like there's a second half. Ores. Hey, Colo! Welcome to the stream. What is up? Well, I am clearing a vault. Hmm. Definitely taking advantage of being able to break the chests. Ceiling. Well, I did the other floor, or at least half of it. It feels like there should be a second half, but I can't. Like, I went up that way, and I'm not seeing other ways up. But that was kind of small, so... Whoops. There's a definite sense that... There should have been a little more to it than that. But yeah, like, there's this. There's this. There's this, and then that's kind of it. So, I mean, at this point, I'm under 4 minutes, so it's not like I'm going to care all that much. I've got the lodestone, so I can actually win this vault, so long as I don't die. So the incentive to over-explore is not there. And that's where I came in. That's where I went down. So, yeah, I think I'm going to call this vault done. I did my bounty. I did the vault. So, yeah. Assist my allies. Wait, is that new? Oh, no. 7 seconds. Okay. I have no allies to assist. Right. Ooh, I've went up to level 415. Wait, what? Interesting. Hey, Zarth. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Still, wait, what? Still, my game still says RimWorld? It says Vault Hunter on my side. Unless you are talking about a different... And I don't know, my stream seems to be bouncing a bit today. Thank you. You know what? I should not bother with that. Let's just throw this in here. Yeah, for some reason, the stream's unstable today. All right. Let's see.